entrance exam. Then first before study, we walk from the studio. Make sure respect up there. Walk down. And this road, this street is to spend the money by the monk at the food hill. Yeah, he's a perfect monk. He's a perfect monk, and when the people offer his money to him, but he don't carry his own cash by himself, so he spends his own money to construct the road. The past cannot drive, just walk up.
Come to Thailand, there are many kingdoms come together, such as Lan Na Kingdom is covered in the north, and there are Sukhothai and also Yuthaya Kingdom. And in the reign of King Rama V, he merged Sukhothai and Yuthaya, became to Siam, Bangkok, and then he merged together and to establish Thailand. And for this temple, it started to build in the reign of King Guna. King Guna, who is another king in Lan Na Kingdom. And one and in Sukhothai, there are a perfect monk, great monk named Sumana Thera. One night, Sumana Thera, he slept, and he dreamt. In his dream, he saw himself walking to a tree and make a digging under a tree. Then he can find a pottery. Inside a pottery, it is the relics of the Lord Buddha on the right forehead. And when he get awake, he tried to do the same thing that he saw in his dream. And he can find pottery and also relics. Then he brought it to present with King of Sukhothai. When King of Sukhothai pay a respect, nothing happened. So he decided to leave from Sukhothai to the north. When he reached to Chiang Mai, he to present the relics with King Guna. When King Guna make a wish, pay a respect, suddenly the relics is cracked into pieces, to the big one and small one. And the big one, King Guna, he kept it by himself. Oh, sorry. The big one kept it in the city at Sondok Temple or Flower Garden Temple. And a small one, the king, he took care of it by himself. Till about 13 years later, king got older and older. He said that he cannot look after all time. So he decided to put the relics on the back of white elephant and then make a wish. Then the elephant is walked without control from the city to the west and walked up to this mountain. When the elephant reached to the top of this mountain, it walked for 3 rounds. And make a sound like a trumpeted 3 times. Then elephant died on the top of this mountain. So the king, he decided to put the relics under the ground, about 2 meters on the top here. And then had the order to build a pagoda to cover, and had the order to build this temple. And named Suthep Temple. This is the same name of this mountain, Suthep Mountain. And in the beginning, a pagoda is just a small one. And by the order from another king, he enlarged to the big one and covered by a gold plate till now. And on the left side, another king, King Mergetgal, who enlarged a pagoda. Three King Monument. This is for a statue, Three Kings. Yeah. When they are they discussing, they establish Chiang Mai. It depends on the attitude, different position, it depends on the attitude of the Lord Buddha before and after he complete the lifetime around. And for last one, that is standing and ask the offering from monkey and elephant there. And that one, it is Sunday. This one, after he complete enlightenment, he to looking for the world. We believe there are three worlds.